Welcome.
Ang pangit.
Welcome to dance. Wait lang, parang mali. Okay, ulit. Hey, I don't mind the mask and taas aking window. Hello po! Sayaw tayo! Hi, my name is Lei of Ventenilla and today we are going to be talking about dancing and the brain. First off, what even is dancing? Dancing is when your body moves according to the rhythm, creating movements that flow throughout the entire body. Of course, dancing has different kind of elements. That's why we have based. Body, action, space, time, and energy. There are numerous genres of dance: ballet, neo-ethnic, Philippine folk, cheer, hip-hop, contemporary, and many more. Just as much as there are so many genres in movies, there are so much genres in dance. The question is, what does this have to do with the brain? See, the brain has this thing called white matter, which it generates on itself. As we age and as we grow older, creating white matter, which is a connective issue, slows down, which makes our brain more prone to memory loss and slower in terms of processing speed. Dancing, however, creates white matter. How, you may ask? With the hormones released within our body when we dance, these hormones improve the creation of white matter inside our brains. Additionally, dance has a lot of psychological benefits. It's good for those who are socially anxious or afraid of public spaces or just afraid of people in general, because honestly, same, like, it curbs anxiety, it uplifts the mood, it improves memory and certain cognitive skills. Plus, it reduces the risk of dementia. So, you know, for us youngsters, we really gotta keep on grooving. That was strange. I'm so sorry. With all these benefits, dance is basically physical therapy. Dance doesn't only psychologically affect the brain, it also mentally affects it. Depression, anxiety, stress levels. It's also relaxing. Find the right jazz, find the right music, find the right movements, and it could be meditative for you. It could be like your early morning meditation or your late at night workout. It's flexible. That's why dance is dynamic. When you're stressed out, dance. Sad? Dance. Feeling locked, like your body is not gonna move forever because you've been sitting down in your chair 8 hours a day, 7 days a week, you should probably dance.
Hey.
Well, that ends the episode of Dancing and the Brain with Lei Ventenilla of HUMSS 11A. 11 Alindog. Make sure to subscribe to our channel. Oh my god! Remember that dance is dynamic.
So when your brain needs it, dance it out.
Bye! I've never been in the butt.